Hi, today we will see about linked list types. Last video we have seen about the singular linked list. Today we will see about double linked list and what is circular linked list and what are all the application, everything we can see. What is doubly linked list? Doubly linked list is also a linked list, which is a sequence of element, but every element will be connected to the previous element as well as to the next element in the sequence. That is doubly linked list. Whereas if you see the difference between the single linked list and doubly linked list, every node has the link in singly linked list, but in only in one direction. Like first data will be connected to the next node data, next data will be connected to the next to that. But say example, if you take data 1 and data 2, data 1 will have the connection from 1 to 2, but there is no connection between there is no connection from data 2 to data 1, that is called single linked list. Whereas in doubly linked list, if you see, there is a two connection. One is the connection from data 1 to 2 and the another is from data 2 to 1. There is two link which has the connection between the front node as well as the next node. So every data have the two connection in doubly linked list for the previous node as well as the next node. So here in singly linked list, there is only one kind of traverse operation from one data to another in forward direction. So you cannot traverse in back. Here in doubly linked list, you have two links. So the traverse operation is possible in both the way, either in forward way, either in the backward way. So here I have given the node structure. So in double linked list, there is three fields. So three fields are link 1, data and link 2. This link 1 will represent the address of the previous node. This is the actual data. This is the link 2 which will point the address of the next node. So there are three fields which will have the connection between the front node and the next node as well as the actual data. Important points to be remembered in double linked list is first node must be always pointed by the head. This is common in single linked list also. The first node should be pointed as the head. So that we will have one doubt. If you declare the first node has a head, it is having two links where the first link is representing the previous node of, previous node address. So what will be the previous address of the link one? Here in double linked list, the previous node address will be null for the head. Similarly, for the last node, there is no other node for the last node. So the next address field of the last node will be null. Operations are similar to the single linked list. There is two operations, insertion and deletion. In insertion, if you see, there are three types, same like that. At the beginning of the list is the first type, second type is the at the end of the list, third one is at the specific location in the list. Same like that, deletion operation also three types. You can delete the head node and you can delete the end of the node and you can delete the specific node in the list. So application, if you see the application in doubly linked list, it is used in the navigation system where you want to navigate as either in front or back. Both the navigation if you need, then there this doubly linked list is used. And one more best example everyone knows that browser, usage of the browser. Everyone will use the browser and they will go and press the back button. If you press the back button, then you can see the old page which you have browsed. So back button and forward button, this will be used in the doubly this is the application of the doubly linked list. Also, we are working with office files, Word, Excel, PowerPoint. In this, we are having undo and redo options. This also works under or the doubly linked list application. Games, take off the cards in the games. Also, various states of the games. Next, we will see what is circular linked list. Circular linked list is it's also a linear linked list, but it may be a single linked list or doubly linked list. Only difference, this is the main point in circular linked list, there is no null value in this circular linked list. here every node points to the next node, and the last node will points to the head node. But there is no head node in the circular linked list, but still last node will be pointing to the first node which forms the circle in the circle linked list. Here you can traverse from any node because it is in circular path. So basic structure I have given, it's a single circular linked list. So just consider this is your last node which is having the connection to the first node. It will have the address of the first node. This is a double circular linked list. The last node will have the address of the first node, and the first node will have the address of the last node. So application in real life, where you want to access the data one by one in a loop. For example, if you take an operating system OS, which you will use to switch between the various running applications in the circular loop. Next, multiplayer games, you know very well, if you have more players, then it has to be swapping continuously from one player to the another player it has to execute the list in the circular way. So there it will be used. So, thank you. We will see in the next video.